Deputy Speaker of Nepal's Lower House of Parliament, Shiva Maya Tumbahangphe, on Monday resigned from her post, making way for the appointment of a new speaker. The latest development came a day after the ruling Nepal Communist Party nominated Agni Prasad Sapkota for the post of speaker for the House.
Deputy Speaker of Nepal's Lower House of Parliament, Shiva Maya Tumbahangphe, resigned from her post on Monday, a day after the ruling Nepal Communist Party nominated Standing Committee member Agni Prasad Sapkota for the post of Speaker for the House. Tumbahangphe, who had also staked her claim to the Speaker's post, handed over her resignation to the Parliament Secretariat. This came after her Nepal Communist Party or NCP requested her to step down and make way for the appointment of the new Speaker. The decision by the NCP has ended nearly 4 months-long dispute between the party's former UML and former Maoist factions, each of which claimed the position.
प्रतिनिधि सभामा बहुमत प्राप्त दलले आफ्नो तर्फबाट नेतृत्वको दावा गरेको अवस्था हाम्रो प्रचलित संवैधानिक र कानूनी अवस्थाका आधारमा त्यसलाई कार्यान्वयनको लागि मैले सहजीकरण गर्नु आवश्यक भएको छ यसैले यसै अनुसार मैले मार्ग प्रशस्त गर्ने निष्कर्षमा पुगेको बेहोरा सम्मानित सदन समक्ष निवेदन गर्न चाहन्छु
The position of Speaker has been vacant since the first week of October, following the resignation of Krishna Bahadur Mahara, who has been accused of attempt to rape and is currently in jail for investigation. Reports suggested all the parties have agreed to hold the elections for both the Speaker and Deputy Speaker on January 26.